Hey guys, the best killer here. Once the Overdrive crate drops and the update for Rocket League comes out, hopefully very soon, I will make a live broadcast of me grinding for the new crate, and once I get it, I will try and get some keys to buy and open it so I can give you guys a little opening and see what's inside and stuff. So, yeah. Other than that, hope you enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time.